This one will drive you absolutely mad.
The riots began because the stores could not meet the demand of Sutter Kane's novel, In the Mouth of Madness.
Kane disappeared 2 months ago without a trace.
He's the guy that writes horror books.
You can forget about Stephen King. Kane outsells them all.
I need to know if he's alive or dead, and I need that book.
It's a setup. I just have to work out how it's set up.
Kane's writing has been known to have an effect on his readers.
See this? It's a map.
This whole thing has been staged.
You just get out.
This is not reality.
It's all happening for real, Trent.
I know this book will drive people crazy.
Well, let's hope so. The movie comes out next month.